Hark, the herald angel sings out in the dark of night for me to stop choking a skylark. Alright, but if a dog's bite lets blood, well, he can fetch a dead bird like a spud in the mud. I hit the rooftop with a thud when the angels dropped me from the heavens on the Wuthering's height, which made each and every wrong right, and with eyes white I wept black tears till it blurred my sight, and kept back shears with pains from neck veins that count dust by the speck and measure sand by grains, which doesn't keep away the migraines, but at least it helps me sleep long nights every day it rains. Because the wailing of the trains past the moors is like ghosts trailing in chains through locked doors. Specters who've been wrecked with lock jaws in the sheets of rocks and gauze in the streets across on all fours. Here's the rubbing the dirt and the bed sores and praying on broken knees to either versions of whores, whatever you please, only to appease the man upstairs if he cares. If he's holding your hand up, it might get chopped off a lot.